I have a lot of great things I want to talk about on recapping on the iHeartRadio, the Emmy Awards, and a few other topics. So let's get this show on the road, because it's Vega 411.
Are you ready?
Are you ready?
Yeah. Pull out a dub. It's Fergie.
What's up, guys? Hope you're having a great weekend. I have. So did you guys see the iHeartRadio Music Festival, which was another year? I believe it was like the fourth year in a row. And there was a lot of great, interesting entertainers that were performing. We had, kicking it off, The Weeknd. I really enjoyed The Weeknd. Like, he was performing like Can't Feel My Face and a lot of great, interesting songs that he did on his current album. So he's really going on the mainstream. And then we had also Blake Shelton. And also, who performed? Prince Royce. Prince Royce really did good, which was his like first time performing in the English territories with a lot of English songs. It was good, but I think Prince Royce needs to like really cut down on the ballads, because I don't think a lot of people are here for it, and I get it. He's trying to like switch over to the English mainstream range, and it's kind of working, but I feel like everybody's so used to him with the ballads, with the mid-tempos of the Spanish stuff. And I think he should just mostly stick to that, or maybe mix it up with the upbeat tempos. But the most important thing is that Jennifer Lopez, she was performing. Jennifer Lopez was performing, and she performed for her Vegas residency to promote, which is hashtag title, All I Have, which she just announced at the iHeartRadio. And she performed songs like On the Floor and Booty, and her first performance at El Mismo Sol. And certain J lovers were kind of like on the fence with the performance. They felt like it was lackey, felt like she's doing it all over again. One of my friends, Danny, was saying that, oh, she's keep on performing the same melody, same songs. Why shouldn't she switch it up? I guess the only best part of it was when she released the new single. I guess it was like a breakdown, which was called Bringing Me Down. I think Nobody's Gonna Bring It Down. And it was amazing. Like, she was really going hard on the choreography. So kudos to you, Jennifer. I really enjoyed that. And I can't wait to see the whole full single to be released. I don't know what that is, but congrats on you and your residency. That's gonna be All I Have. January 20, 2016. So, well, I hope you had a great time today. This is Vega 401, episode 3. What's going on? Vega 401. 4.